Hi, everybody doing? This is Donna Robinson, Lonely News, you know what I'm saying? Helping people, trusting people, trying to look out. This is the results you get when you try to look out for somebody, you know what I'm saying? Try to look out for a friend, thought it was a friend, your second friend that I thought was a friend that crossed me, you know what I'm saying? And when I learned, you know, you know what I'm saying? But right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to show us this report. This is Donnell Robinson, Lonely News. You know what I'm saying? If you want to show us some support, you know what I'm saying? You can hit me. You can tap my Cash App, $LonelyNews50. You know, $LonelyNews50. You can also hit me up on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Donnell Robinson, Lonely News. You know, now, I'm going to educate you on something, all right? Just because, you know what I'm saying? My life is out right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm a victim of identity theft. Somebody done stole my identity. So now my identity is shut down until the government decide to give me some of my letter so I'll get my identity back. I'll go to the bank and get some money out, you know? So I can't get no money out of the bank because my identity is shut down. I am a victim of identity theft. But that's here and there. My life is out right now. You know, so you know it's cold up in here. It's kind of chilly up in here. So, you know, when you going through things in life, this is for people, you know what I'm saying, who going through shit, who about to get their lives turned out, or about to, or the wherever financial crisis you might be going through, you know what I'm saying? You don't sit back and cry about it, you know? I'm not gonna go kill that man. I'm not gonna go do nothing to that man. I'm gonna let God take care of that man. You know what I'm saying? What I gotta do now, I gotta stand up and I gotta do what I gotta do, you know? But I ain't gonna do no crimes. I'm not damn sure doing no crimes to get no motherfucking time, no jail, you know what I'm saying? To put no money in my pocket because my life is out of payment, but I'm not doing that. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna educate y'all. You know what I'm saying? My life is out right now. So what I'm doing, I pick a room. I got two bedrooms, so I pick a room. You know what I'm saying? Where I wanna chill at, you know, and relax without being cold. So this is what I'm doing. This, I'm over here, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm gonna show y'all, you know, this is how, you know, this is what I'm gonna do. This is a shower curtain. You know what I'm saying? So you know, I don't want the air to get in, you know. I want to be, you know, a little comfortable. So this is how you keep the cold. And you ain't gotta have your lights out. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to have your lights out. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm dark as hell, but you know, hey. But you don't have to have your lights out. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to have your lights out to do this. You know what I'm saying? You do not have to have your lights out to do this. You know, you can do this without your lights being out and it's heat in the house and everything. But to save you energy, you know. Right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna measure it out. I'm gonna measure it out already. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna do like this. Put this down here. And on the floor, get the tape up. You gotta sacrifice in life, man. Nobody said life would be easy, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm 50 years old and I'm still struggling and going through things, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not taking that on nobody else, you know? I'm not taking nothing on nobody else. I'm handling it. I'm dealing with it. Because that's life. You know what I'm saying? You do something, you win something. You know? But you gotta keep on moving up. Keep on waking up. Keep on praying, man. You know what I mean? This is just a wake up call for me, man. You know what I'm saying? This is a wake up call for me. You know, I'm not. I'm not blaming nobody, man. Can't blame nobody but myself. And always remember that in life, man. Whenever you go through something in life, you can blame yourself. You can't blame nobody but yourself. You know what I mean? Can't blame nobody but yourself. Yeah, put that up and make it even to be right. I'll put the tape on. You know? When I get done with it, I have a nice, you know, now, I don't need all that. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take the knife.